If I were the incumbent president, I would not want this to be a referendum on the handling of the COVID crisis.
For Trump, his true believers just need to know what they're supposed to believe. He wants them to think that the virus is on a downswing. That's why he did an indoor rally in Nevada.
The landscape from here to November could be even rockier for Trump.
There's always a challenge when you're running a campaign that's kind of denying reality.